Rockefeller fortune was founded on oil. Nearly 150 years ago, John D. Rockefeller made billions of dollars while capping on oil wells. Using various tactics, he cornered a majority of the oil fields. He had a company called Standard Oil. Till in 1940s, that Theodore Roosevelt broke up Standard Oil using the Trust Act. Then Standard Oil was broken into smaller companies. Exxon is a company that survived Standard Oil. The Rockefeller family has several big interests. Their main interests are in oil, real estate, and banks. For a long time, one of sons of Rockefeller was controlling a big bank. Now his grandson's era is over, and now it is the time of his great-grandchildren. The primary Rockefeller Trust, it supposedly has hundreds of millions of dollars in its under management, has exited Exxon completely. Jay Rockefeller, a politician, and another great-granddaughter of the founder have found fault with the way the Exxon company has been handling it. They have accused it of hiding truth about climate change. They said Exxon spent millions of dollars in suppressing the truth about climate change. Well, the fact remains, Rockefellers are brilliant businessmen and they have their nose at the right place. They know that this time, this oil collapse is not temporary, but is semi-permanent. Why do I say semi-permanent? Oil will not stay at $20. After this crisis is over, it will move back between $40 to $50. But that's the cap. If beyond $70, shale will come in big time. So oil cannot cross $70 a barrel anymore. And there is going to be increasing pressure from renewable energy. The success of Tesla and the fact that it has had 3 profitable quarters in a row shows that the time of the electric vehicle has arrived. It is indeed the death of the IC engine. The point is, we make people whether it will get over in 10 years or whether it will take 20 years. But 2 decades from now, definitely most of the transport is going to be electric and very little will use diesel engine. With the end of oil for automobile, like coal, oil will be a commodity mainly used to make plastics and other products. Its primary use as an energy source will vanish, and these large companies will be less profitable. The Rockefellers, liquid investors that they are, have jumped up out of the ship at the right time. We can deduct that Ambani also has realized that the time for the petrochemical plants are over. The time of making big bucks from refineries over. Like he famously said, data is the next oil. That is why he has invested nearly 4.5 lakh, close to 5 lakh crores in building a backbone for Jio. And now has sold a 10% stake to Facebook. He hopes to harvest that data, for he believes the data is oil. What these two families have demonstrated, that the peak oil story was all bunkum, and now oil is a commodity like coal, which can be got at you, and the world will need lesser and lesser of oil. Who is going to suffer most? Is there going to be the West Asian community? It will descend into chaos slowly and just manage to live, to survive. Their days of opulent spending and throwing money all over the place are all over. Dubai will become a ghost city, or unless it opens more and becomes a financial capital of West Asia. For that, whatever little restrictions that are there in Dubai must go. Saudi Arabia has realized that the writing on the wall has just removed all restrictions on women, and there is greater freedom for women today than what people could think possible about 5 years back. My family lived in Saudi Arabia for 2 decades. Getting a visa to Saudi was next to impossible. Today it is very easy to get a visa to Saudi, and they are launching tourist visas asking people to come. All this shows that the future, the oil prices are not going to go through the roof, are going to be well contained. The problem for India is nearly 7 million Indians are working in Gulf. A large portion of them will be forced to come back home. Our remittances are going to suffer, and we have to find a good employment for this. Interesting times are ahead. Thank you for watching, Dheeraj. If you like this video, kindly subscribe to our channel and turn on the bell notification. There is a WhatsApp number given below. If you want to buy my goods, please send us a message and my team will get back to you. If you want to talk to me directly, kindly send me a mail at dheerajenglish@gmail.com. Once again, I thank you for supporting Dheeraj.